Are there labs going to be integrated into this curriculum, or is there any way to leave those out? Because I know that that was really the biggest challenge, getting the supplies to develop a lab for the NAR curriculum.
But still, any molten salt is going to require a furnace of some type.